my players, Thomas. I've been here for a week at least. Feels very exciting to be here, to meet the new people, and to just make a movie for the first time.
My name is Rais Davalias. I play one of the gangsters in the film. And I'm really excited to be here, and I can't wait to the final product. And bye.
Well, what's happening today is we really are trying to reflect on the 80s and remember how the young people who wanted a different world, the young people who dreamt of a different way, young people who stood up to unjust authority. We're really just trying to figure out and remember how they kind of worked very closely to community. So all of the scenes we're shooting today is about that. It's about how in the 80s we were very close to our elders.
I feel very excited that we're shooting this movie, and I feel it's a privilege to be here because doing movies and like can take you far in life, and also what we're doing here, it's flashbacks of apartheid. So we are just like bringing that up and just telling people, like giving people experiences of what happens. So I feel very happy to be here.
Everything has been fire so far. It's been beautiful, nice lighting, you know, everything very natural. There's nothing better than that, nothing better than God like blessing your artworks, I guess. Crew has been fantastic, the talent has been amazing, all of them, all the extras, always willing to help go over, you know, what they're supposed to do and stuff. So it's been fantastic, it's been a good experience, it's been great, and I can't wait to actually see the final product and then eventually the feature, because I think that's going to be a phenomenal movie to watch and a fantastic story to be told. And so far I think it's in capable hands of capturing that whole experience, so yeah, it's going to be majestic.
We're shooting the final scene of Love and Faya, and I think it's going to be amazing. Like the past scenes was incredible, so I think this is going to be even more better.
Okay, so we've been doing the shoots yesterday and today. It's exciting. It's just a bit long, but it's all part of the process. We did the fight scene yesterday. Today we did a scene with that other auntie, and then now we're doing the scene in front of the shop. But it's exciting.
So that's the tension. That's the dramatic tension. You just want the results. You want the numbers. You want to be out of here.